magnificent animal that we have got to preserve called the macaw. The macaw is typically made for life and can have long legs compared to man in the wild. These are very social birds, often gathering in flocks. That's up to 30 individual birds. Couples share the food and groom each other. Macaws use a lot of body language when communicating. And in the wild, macaws eat fruit, seeds, nuts, stems, and of course flowers. They live in Central and South America in the rainforest. Of course, they live in tons of palm trees and water. Their only predators are ocelots, big birds, and big cats. These birds lay up to, they up to who knows how many eggs year round, and they each take a 23 or 27 days to lay. There's over a total of 16 species of macaw. And it's all because of deforestation and illegal capture of the bird for bird trade. Okay, and it's up to us to positively breed in safe areas and not capture them for pets. Let us do our part to protect the macaws.